I'm Suzuki, Dean of the Graduate School of Law of Nawa University. First of all, let me express our sincere appreciation to the CUNY, the European University of Rome, and the University of Rome Trent for inviting us today. It is a great honor for us to be given this opportunity to meet such distinguished figures as President Malabo, Professor Gambino, and other very important persons working either in management of the CUNY or in research and implementation of sports law. Taking this opportunity, let me introduce very briefly our university. First, the city of Nagoya is located at the center of Japan, and the city and its suburbs constitute the third largest metropolitan area in Japan. It is a very industrial area, and because of the presence of Toyota's headquarters and factories, auto industry is particularly strong there. The University of Nagoya is a national university, and this year the Japanese government designated our university as one of the five universities, along with Tokyo and Kyoto and some other universities, as one that should aim at being a world-class research university. Our Faculty of Law, for which I am the dean, is trying to be active in international research and educational projects. In that context, we are very fortunate to have Professor Giorgio Colombo in our faculty, so that we have been successful in strengthening our relationship with foreign scholars and institutions, particularly those in Italy. Let me conclude my introductory remarks by thanking again to all of you for this great opportunity. Thank you very much.
Thanks a lot to Mr. Suzuki. And now Giorgio Colombo and Dario Comizzo, they introduce us about the justice system in Japan. I think that the slides are in Italian.
Yes.
And take a look.